This screencast will show you how to render a DDP in Triumph. You'll see here that I've got a completed project. In my Details pane, I've included any relevant and available CD text, like title, songwriter, performers, etc., and added any DDP information. You'll notice that I've added iZotope's MBIT Dither to my master layer, and I think we're ready to render. To do that, I'll choose File, Render, and I'll select DDP from the bottom of the available formats. I want to include CD text, which is all of the information over here. And you'll also notice that Triumph includes an option for an MD5 checksum, which will help the verification plan ensure that the DDP is 100% correct. I'll ignore that for now. Now, if I'm burning a disk or rendering a DDP, my sample rate will always be 44:1, so I can ignore that here. Triumph allows you to select a sample rate converter. For this video, I'll choose iZotope's resampler at best quality. And the iZotope resampler allows me to adjust some additional options and presets, but I'll ignore those for this video. Here I name my DDP. I can name it anything I want. It will not affect the name of the resulting album, which is determined by the CD text. So I'll pick something memorable, and I'll choose where I want it to save. I'll save it to the desktop for now so I can find it easier. And we'll start the render. You'll see that Triumph displays the progress of the render in the render pane. I can also check in and view any of the activity that's occurring during the rendering process. Okay, the render is complete. You'll see that Triumph supports Notification Center, so you'll be notified up above there. And from here, I can check in and see all of the details related to the DDP and view any of the activity that occurred during the render process. Triumph provides me with a bunch of handy options for export, like email, sending to Dropbox, or even SoundCloud if you're logged in. And this is really handy for sending to clients or your business partners. And that's it. Rendering a DDP in Triumph is super easy, and we hope you found this video helpful.